Hi friends, welcome to Kindred Soul Food. The Jawar Sorghum Upma is a super healthy, delicious and very easy dish. Perfect for breakfast or as a quick snack. Jawar is rich in fiber, iron, protein and keeps you full for a longer time and is an absolute Weight Watchers delight. Keep the pan on medium heat, add 1 teaspoon of ghee, add the jawar flour and roast it for 10 minutes till the raw flavor is gone while continuously stirring it. The jawar flour will slightly change its color. In the same pan, roast the rava with 1/2 teaspoon of ghee for 7 to 8 minutes till it gets fragrant. Now we'll start preparing the upma. Keep the pan on low heat, add 3 tablespoons of oil. Add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, hing, curry leaves, green chili, turmeric, red chili powder and stir it well. Keep the flame low to ensure that the masalas don't burn. Add onions and saute them for a minute till translucent. In a separate pot, boil 3 cups of water and once it's hot, add it to the pan. Now we'll be adding 1/2 the coconut, 1/2 of coriander leaves, jaggery and lemon juice. The remaining coconut and coriander leaves we'll be using it for garnishing. Now we'll cover the pan and let the mixture boil on medium heat for 2 minutes so the water gets all the flavors. The water has become fragrant with all its ingredients. Now we'll add the salt, mix it well and then we can taste the water and adjust any spices as per our preference. Now reduce the flame to the lowest and add the mixture of jawar flour and rava and quickly mix it in the water, stirring continuously, breaking all the lumps. Cover the pan and let the mixture simmer for 2 minutes so it's cooked well in the steam. We'll be adding fresh peanuts boiled in salt water and they will add a delicious taste to this dish. If you don't have fresh peanuts, you can still add the normal raw peanuts. Soak them in water for 15 minutes and then add them in the initial tempering with onions, so then they will cook well. The upma is well cooked now. It has an amazing aroma with all the wonderful ingredients. It's spicy, tangy and the added rava gives it a nice grainy texture. We will garnish it with coconut and coriander leaves and serve it hot. The jawar upma is a healthy and delicious snack. Let's include the ancient and traditional grain in our diet. Hope you've liked this recipe. Do like, subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you for watching and good health to all.